Sarah from The Upcoming. Pleasure to meet you. Maybe you can just give us a brief introduction to this film, Paris 13th Aaron Dysman. I said that wrong, I know. And your character.
13th Street.
Exactly. My character is a literature teacher who's trying to find a roommate in the 13th district and found and stumbles up to this lovely district and this lovely lady.
And what, you know, script by Sunny Sciamma, incredible director Shaq, and obviously amazing co-stars. What drew you to being involved with the project?
What drew me to the involvement? To the involvement of doing this movie?
Yeah.
I mean, like, everything. Would say that the script was, the ambition was to do a comedy. Actually, that drew me into it, because it was a new thing for this director and all the team. We were all young people. He like tried to renew himself, and this was like pretty exciting.
And you've got an incredible on-screen chemistry with Lucy, and you also have to do lots of intimate scenes, but you've got a lot of banter as well. What was it like working together?
It was actually quite intense and really cool, because we spent lots of time together because of coronavirus. We spent most of our days together. We got locked down together. We tried to do that exercise. Voila.
And it's quite unconventional in lots of ways, but maybe it's hard. It is still a love story. What do you think of the story as a whole?
We tried to do a movie about what the love discussion will be nowadays, that you can like have access to anyone's flesh, like in the first second. If you talk, what will happen? That's what the movie is about, according to me. The mystery about the characters and how they portray themselves and how they are trying in some kind of way that is always hidden to say something about themselves. That's how diverse we can be. What we are telling about ourselves and what we want others to see about.
And do you think it's interesting, in just thinking of the title, you know, representing kind of contemporary France, contemporary Paris, and its diversity?
Yeah, because actually the 13th district is one of the most recent neighborhood that was built, architecturally speaking, and also of its population. So it's like a neighborhood when there are writers. It's supposed to be the Asian district, but there are writers, as I say, and many communities also living there. So they have to live together.
And do you think that we see enough diversity on screen, or do you think it's something we still need to work on?
I think the work is getting done, and it could be done further, because we are still like scratching the surface. Diversity is like a big word, but I think there is more realities into it, and there are diversity in many forms of people. I'm like a really visible kind of diversity, but diversity is like everywhere, and not only through the color of your skin. I'd say that.
And what were some of the highlights and maybe some of the challenges from filming?
From filming? This particular movie, or you mean in general? From filming, it was the movie's in black and white, but actually we were like wearing really flashy clothes because the material is more important than the color of this. So we were like really, if one day this movie gets edited in color, you'll see what we were dealing with.
And how does it feel to have the film here at London Film Festival?
Oh, it's really a privilege. I've actually been here quite a few times as a simple tourist, but it's really exciting. I guess it's quite a big festival.